Wash. I swear, YouTube, this is like the highlight of my day. Cold start. I'm gonna get a custom joint this time around, and I gotta get a custom license plate for my baby, man. So it's gonna be something crazy. Not nothing too crazy, but I think it's something catchy. So stay tuned. So as you can see, man, we just pulled up to the gas station. It's what I'm averaging right now, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. When I drive this boy, I drive. You feel me? So, well, we about to fill up, man. We got 10 miles. We just hit the gas station, so we about to see how much it takes to fill this bad boy up. Let's see the gas hitting full right now. See the premium going, folks. Like I was saying, man, I'll be driving this boy. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm gonna say about 40 for a full tank. I was close. Last week, work, but But as you guys can see, man, so I'm averaging probably around like 8 miles per gallon. Y'all probably like, that's crazy. Man, when I bought this car, I knew what time it was. I know that I'm gonna run through gas. Like, I ain't on here complaining. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I go fill up my car, I put a smile on my face because I know how hard I worked for it. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't no complaints about no gas. You know, I knew what I was getting myself into. Big V8, I know it's gonna drink gas. That ain't the problem. You know what I'm saying? So, but I got two cars, so I only drive this car low key on my off days and like on the weekends and stuff like that. So it ain't like this like my daily driver. That's why. And where I live at, it snows, so it's no way in hell that I'll be driving this during the winter time. That's crazy. And I can keep miles off my car on top of that. But if you're thinking about getting one, you're gonna run through gas. I'm gonna just keep it a buck. Like, you just, that's just what it is. You know what I'm saying? Like, these type of cars, you're gonna run through it. I think another thing is, it depends on how you drive. When I drive this boy, who buys a scat pack and drives the speed limit? You know what I'm saying? Like, that's no. Like, when I drive. You know what I'm saying? I'm on the throttle. I'm going crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't on no reckless driving, but I drive. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no point in getting one of these and you driving the speed limit all the time. That's crazy. Sometime I might put it in. I just started putting in eco mode. Like, if I'm in like bumper to bumper traffic or something like that where I can't get jiggy. But other than that, I'm opening this boy up every chance I get, especially on the highway. I actually drove my car to I'm not from Kentucky, but that's where I just moved from. I filled up my tank before I left out, and I made it all. Kentucky's about three hours, depending on the traffic, but I filled up and made it all the way to Kentucky on a full tank of gas, and I wasn't driving an Eco neither. I was driving a Sport the whole way there, and I was doing a dash here and there, you know what I'm saying? So it just all depends, like, how much you drive and how you drive and stuff like that. But, like, in these type of cars, man, I'm doing a dash, bro. Every chance I get, like, I ain't even going to cap. This is a fun car to drive. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you're not trying to come out your pocket and be at the gas station a lot, then this car may not be for you. But I'll put a smile on my face, man, every time I'm at the gas station. And I end up always striking up a conversation because somebody always compliment the cars or ask me about the car. You know what I'm saying? So I just put a smile on my face, man, because I know how hard I worked to get this car, man. So it ain't like, I don't have no negative to say about this car or nothing. Like, because I know how bad I wanted it, you know what I'm saying? And I finally got it, so. But you're going to run through the gas, though. I'm going to just keep it a buck, man. You're going to run through the gas, man. Between the gas and the car wash, them the two places you gonna stay at the most in these type of cars. Them, that's where my money be going, the gas and the car wash. I can't get my car wash right now because I got the tents. I'm probably gonna try to get it washed probably like at the end of this week. But other than that, man, I'm gonna end it on this though, man. You know, I always gotta hit y'all with a little positive message at the end of my videos, man. Everybody got the same 24 hours in the day. And what you decide to do with your 24 hours is totally up to you. Everybody got control of their life. Your choice that you make, where you want to be, what you want to be, how successful you want to be in life, you got control of that. Nobody else. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to make something of yourself, or whatever the case may be, you got to go get it. You got to grind. I preach the grind speech. Me, that's me. You got to grind. You got to grind. And stay motivated and go get it, man. And get your priorities in order. That's the first thing. You got to all get your priorities in order. You know what I'm saying? And have a plan. You know, I preach that too in all my videos. Have a plan. When you wake up, every day you wake up, you should be doing something that'll better your life and to help you grow as a person. Every single day you wake up, you know what I'm saying? Then you play later. You handle your business first throughout the day, and then you play later. Then you play video games. Then you cake with your girl. Then you go turn up, but handle your business first.
make sure your business is complete first. Whatever you're trying to do, your goals or whatever, make sure you get that done first. Every day you wake up, whatever the case may be, and then you go play later. You know what I'm saying? Playtime is always going to be time for playtime. But if you're really trying to make some of yourself and just be successful, man, you got to handle your business out here, man, because it's no joke. Because where I came a long way, man. You can ask anybody that know me, man. I came a long way. Like I said in my first video, man, I've been on my own since I was 23 years old, man. And it was rough at first. Like, it was times where I wanted to just give up and move back with my mom. I'm out of state. All my family back in Michigan, and I'm out of state. You know what I'm saying? All my support and all that, friends, family, all that. So it's like I had to make another whole life again. You know what I'm saying? But I thugged it out. Now I'm in my second state. I'm out here moving and grooving. You know what I'm saying? So it's just about, man, how bad you want to be successful in life, man. So, but you know me, man. I just wanted to come on here and chop it up with you guys, man. Make sure, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Also, hit that notification bell so you can get notified when I'm dropping these bangers. It's your boy, Everything Muscle. Muscle gang in the building. And I'm out, man. And thanks for the love and support, man. I'm out.
I've been moving through time, see it, K-Y. They said that I couldn't, they lie.
They lie.
I know my soldiers in line, go crazy for mine. I don't gotta think about it twice. Yeah, yeah. No, I don't gotta think about it twice.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the YouTube channel, man, and I'm out.